You can use an angled bar or a straight bar for this exercise. Attach it to a high pulley and in an overhand position grip the bar. Your feet are firmly planted on the floor and your torso is slightly bent forward. Keep your arms in tight to the sides of your torso using your elbows as your pivot point. You will be pushing the bar down using only the bottom portion of your arm, keeping your top portion still.